And turning now to a crime tracker in Durham County tonight, where deputies are investigating a deadly overnight shooting.
Deputies responded to a report of a shooting at a cookout on South Miami Boulevard just after 10:30 p.m. That's where they found 29-year-old Devisha Lee dead. No one has been charged yet. Deputies do believe that the shooting is an isolated incident.